These guys are probably decent.
Probably.
The last few teams were pretty bad in terms of rating and skill.
That categorizes kid as not too bad.
They were not very highly ranked. That's what I mean.
Eh. Well, neither are we. We fucking suck, Nick.
Yeah, I know. That's why we don't know all the gay
shit.
We
have
trust
a
me.
Tremendous weight on our team, Nick. Just pulling us down.
That's our rating.
And his name is Merksman.
And his name is John Cena.
No. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
All right.
All right. Their guy hasn't spawned in.
It's fine. Defend the objective. He'll spawn in at the end. It's cool. They're host, so if they want, if they have a problem in the first.
Oh, he's spawned in. I think.
They can end it.
I'm on that flank. Oh. Did he hear me? Last combat asset. Complete the mission. Wow, that was questionable.
They're not going to hear you. They're just going to know. It's just... Bomb is armed.
Oh my god, that headshot.
Must have high caliber.
Get your special jizz.
Yeah, I'll let it charge for a second. Charging up my specialist. There we go.
Bomb deactivated.
I get scared looking at the clock. I just don't want to look at it. Do it again. I know the timing, but I'm still scared to look at the clock the whole time. Oh, wow. He didn't have high caliber. Damn.
You just destroyed this kid.
That view kick with that one shot he hit me. Let's add view kick to the game.
Oh, I love flinch. It adds so much to the game. So many elements of gameplay.
The skill is unbelievable. Alright, I'm going to try to pick one off here.
Okay. I'm gonna sit back right here then.
Got him.
Which way you wanna go?
He was in the top. So I'm assuming we should probably go over to B, unless that was his stun.
That was my stun.
Yeah, let's go B then.
I was just checking to see if somebody was coming.
Nice.
Wow, he snapped on me, dude.
Nice, nice. Got that
watch this fucking dude.
He's got that M8 auto aim, boy. M8 auto aim.
He snapped to me.
He uses grip. What the fuck? These kids cannot be that good. They're using grip on the M8? Are they high? Why would you do that? Switching operation ready point. I got my RC car, so I can call that in and die this round if you know. A lot of fun. I'm gonna pull a sniper out again just because how they challenge the first round, they sit back with that M8. Be careful on A. I'll call middle though if they're there.
Okay.
Nothing. Train station, I think. Nope. Went out. I'm doubling back. I'm going to sit back behind B. Phone, don't vibrate now.
Come on. So intense. So real. I missed him. He jumped over. He's going alley.
All right, stay alive. Just stay alive.
Oh, one's in our spawn. He's on the hay bale peeking.
Last combat asset. Complete the mission. Approaching PONR. Finish this. It's really hard to see from that spot. I think I just gotta stop standing on the stupid fucking barrel and jump up instead. Wonder where the bomb was. I didn't see the bomb get down at all. They didn't go for the plant once. I didn't even see anyone that round. I got shot by an inmate once from a guy I did not see.
I saw both of them. He jumped through that area outside of A, and he was like 20 feet in the air, and I wasn't ready for him. And then as soon as I stepped out, that guy in our building killed me.
We're driving through middle here.
We're going. Oh,
wow, A. I'm lagging so hard, though.
I got a hit marker on the head glitch. Another hit marker.
Challenge him.
Good shit. Go. Wow. Good job, CDP.
This guy got stunned three times, I think.
They're going to switch attacks.
Look at it.
I stunned him and then hit him with the second
one.
I did
that. That's like, so you hit him twice. I hit him once. He got stunned three times. He's probably like, dude, how many fucking stuns do they have?
I have fucking two.
I have two as well. We're running four. I'm going to go for another snipe.
I'm going to go watch B Railroad now. Oh, they're both there. They're right on B right now.
This is not good.
No.
Bomb active.
One a bit to my right here. I have to pick one with a sniper, I think.
Good shit.
I'll get the points for it.
Yeah.
Overlap streaks, but I might as well get the points. Don't let him get the points for it. And I get points for my overdrive as well for this. Not bad.
My bad.
No, it's fine. More work to do. They pushed you. I don't know how he got up so quick, though. He got really far out. Like,
I threw a stun. The stun hit nothing. And then when I went to peek it, he was like way above my head. So it was just shit timing. I'm going to go B inside the little room.
Middle here.
Did you see one?
Nothing. No. Just blew it up because I had to.
Yeah, you only get so long. I'm right next to B. Oh my god. That didn't happen either.
Where'd they throw it? Got one there. Help me out. Hit him once.
Fucking hell, man.
I only hit him with like literally one shot through a wall with the fucking Vesper. So I didn't expect a lot.
This was not pretty.
You gotta stop wall running, dude. You were so loud when you do that. I didn't mean to.
That was unintentional. I just walked off the edge and started wall running.
I was gonna say, try not to do it as much as possible. I catch myself doing it and I drop off because it's like, dude, you're so loud. I don't know why. Dead silence should make you quiet on walls, but it does not.
I was just hugging the wall so tight that when I dropped off,
ran right into B.
I'm gonna go B Railroad with an M8.
Oh, he's out. He's got it. He's in the corner in there. Two in there, both in there.
Oh my god.
You shouldn't use an M8. You gotta go all the way around quickly. Charges set. I don't think that was a good idea.
Dude, fucking. Oh my god. Baited him. Baited.
Yeah. Pick up his weapon. Probably got a Vesper. Kuda, that's better than what you got. Go left, go left. Just go left and go out middle. You only got 20 seconds, dude. 7.5 to defuse. Push in. Just go push with your SMG. Check the corners. Right there. Nope, that's it. Not him. That is so fucking unbelievably ballsy. No way. Oh, he checked it way late. I can't believe that shit.
I honestly just thought that was the only way I was going to be able to win it.
Yeah, it's hard to hunt him down. They will wait until like 9.5 seconds to check because they know it's like 7.5 to defuse. They'll pick it up around then. So they'll wait the perfect time out. So if you grab it early like that, sometimes you don't go for a shot. You don't search around. You just instantly grab it. You can get away with it.
It's I have overclock. Rare. Or, yeah.
You can go through middle.
Let's go A, yeah.
Jump right in.
He's on the truck.
Let me arm it.
Okay, I'm gonna peek outside. Nothing. I don't know where you want me to stay.
No, that's fine. You can chill anywhere you want.
I'm gonna lay down in here. Oh shit, he's on top of our house.
It's alright.
Up in the corner.
Stay alive, just stay alive. You're good. You watching middle room?
No, I'm watching outside side.
Nope. That's why I asked if you're watching middle room.
I thought you were still over there. My bad.
One's on train here.
Okay. I'm inside the fenced in area just waiting.
I know I get flanked. Probably going right to A. Out in the street. Fuck that guy.
He's in the fenced in area. He's pushing out. Over.
Got
there
him.
You go. Good shit.
Oh,
you win.
Fuck. That was a choke on our part, that bomb defuse. We fucking,
yeah, my bad.
I don't know, where'd you go and check? I was curious. I didn't know where you went.
I was out here by the truck just waiting for... I thought he would, instead of going the obvious way, I thought he would come around here and try and go in the back entrance, so I was outside watching it.
Nah, there's probably too much time to do that. If you're going to go on our side, probably should like watch middle of the window.
Yeah.
If he goes all the way around, like it's 7.5 second defuse is a long time. It really is. It sucks how long that is.
Nah, it's not that long. Did you see me just fucking just walk up, defuse that bitch?
That was close as fuck. I still don't
There's
know.
There's no
how
taunts. What the fuck?
I was like, what are you talking about? We're not in Hearthstone. There's no taunts at all.
What are they ranked?
Team or individual?
Either. I don't.
Individual, they're ranked like 5K, top 5K, which is not bad, but not great. Team is like. Just under us, barely 1,800 something. They're 4-1. They're okay. They make decent plays. They're like the 2KD range, probably in pubs, and if they play on average, like an S&D at least. In terms of it, I'm just guessing based off their plays, like how smart they are with what they're doing. Search and destroy. They lose smart points by going out in middle with an M8 challenge and an SVU thermal. Just. You don't, it's not a smart play, but some of the other plays they've done were smart.
I'm going left.
I'm going to go middle and just jump out really quick. I'm not going to stun it. If I do stun, it does give away that I'm there, so. No, oh, he's up top on B side. M8, long barrel. I'm trying to see where he goes.
Up top, up there.
He's sitting up top there, still, it looks like. Nice. Yeah, I was going to say, pushing out is probably a good idea here because an M8 against your Vesper on that distance is not
good, yeah.
Typically. You're like, up top right there? Yeah. Okay. right there? Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
He's got my aimbot just took over there. He's right there.
Lock it onto him. My walls are working. Let's go B right away.
Okay.
Don't throw any stuns. Just go B and then jump up top right here, I think. It's probably the best way to do it.
I'm going to go bottom. I'm going to watch the staircase.
Might be here. Actually, I'm guessing the other one's coming through middle somewhere. Let's flank over to A. Let's flank over to A. Let's go A. Let's go A.
Okay. I'm going through middle. Good shit.
I was going to say, he's either following you or he's flanking through our spawn coming onto B where we came at. One of the two spots. So it's like, we flanked to A, we should be okay. Doesn't benefit our weapons because they're using M8s. That guy's not. But they,
yeah, he switched. That was the guy who was using an M8. He switched.
Okay. It's hard. You can't use an M8 against Vespers on this map. If they get close to you, you just lose. You instant lose. They nerfed this gun, but it is still really good. So go middle with me this time. Go middle with this time. I don't like middle a lot, but they don't play it heavily, so I think we should be okay.
Oh, you're going to go that route. I'm going to watch this under area. I see nothing.
Go to A side and look down bottom A. Stun another spawn. Stun one out there.
Oh, he's coming back towards our spawn. Fight for the win. He was on top of that on that side. Yep, he was right there. Yeah. Wish I knew more callouts on this map.
No, that's fine. I knew exactly where he was at. It wasn't a problem.
Approaching PONR. Finish this. Bomb online.
I think he has Vesper 2 now, so.
Yeah. But he saw me, I didn't see him. My aim assist was kind of locking onto him, but I couldn't do anything. He sees me, I can't see his head over the barrel ever, so.
This fucking emblem, he just took squares and just spun them.
Switching operation ready. I think it actually is just an emblem itself.
Oh.
I don't even know, I just, maybe. Maybe.
Right. I'm gonna go middle A.
I'm gonna go top B again. Works out usually pretty well since I have a grenade now.
Planting.
Bomb active.
Come on.
He's stairs. He went back.
I'm dead. I knew I couldn't do it. I was like, I gotta outside the door, I lose. And I couldn't slide, instead I crouched. Fuck.
Bomb offline.
That guy could almost got his all his specialists all the way if he would have waited.
Yeah.
I'm not too good at this map. No. Just some very awkward places you can get shot from. And people can be. Throws me off.
You gotta play slower. This map's just campier. It just is. Like, you can't maneuver, because if you get a kill,
I have an SMG in my hand. Right next to you. I just can't camp. I'm going left side. Protect the objective. Also, I wanted to go A that round for some reason. Changed my mind, and it kind of got me caught up in mid.
Middle, two there, one's weak, both backed up.
I don't know if I should stay here.
It doesn't really make a difference.
Oh my god, no! Yep. Then I got stuck on the fucking glass! More work to do. Nick, I'm the worst player in the world, man.
I believe it, yeah.
Fuck you, you dick. I lost him, though. I shouldn't have shot. Once I realized he didn't know where I was, I shouldn't have shot.
Oh, you could have shot. You just had to hit him.
Fuck you. I'm taking off my stun, afterburner, and putting on my goddamn
stun bags.
Yeah. Or maybe I'll take off grip, put on extended mag. I'm pretty solid with this gun.
I'm gonna go B, middle, A, what?
Let's go B.
You just gave away that we're here.
Oh well. Bomb is armed. That's ringing the dinner bell, my friend. I could not shoot him to save my fucking life. You are our last combat asset. Complete the mission. When did you kill the other guy?
I ran into him right away and caught him. Hit him and shot him. I actually got a beatdown. That was probably very ballsy. Like that was to jump wall run like that, but I knew where the other dude was. I saw him run in and go to the stairs. And I don't think he knew that I knew that I saw him, basically. So I figured he would go and try to challenge me right away, but it didn't work. Let's go B. I have overdrive too, so we can next round kind of do something.
Putting on an M8 and going up top. I know I shouldn't, but that's what I feel like doing.
What's up top on their side?
I don't see him. Oh, he jumped down.
Where are you going? I gotta stay with you here.
Just pushing out a bit. That's bomb.
Where is it?
Right down here, where I'm at.
I have an M8 as well. Nope. No, stay out here. Up top on our side. He has a SMG. Back up. I'm dead.
I have this gun.
Okay. That gun is not good.
This gun's pretty solid.
I fucking hate that weapon.
This gun's legal, right?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
No attachment of rapid fire. I'm sorry. I can't.
Dual wield.
I hate that weapon. I love the RK5. I hate that fucking weapon.
I don't know. I think it's pretty solid.
It should be. Everyone uses it. I just can't use it. I suck.
I have overkill. I'm going A.
A?
Yeah.
Let's go through the middle.
I'll grab. Oh, okay. Charges acquired. I ran by him.
Oh, we killed them both. They're dead.
Oh my god, that was the biggest round in the world.
That was Holy done in 9 shit. Seconds. It was over. We both ran into one and just murdered them both.
I ran by the dude.
Did you? I ran right into the guy. Oh. Yeah, we all had overdrive. We all overdrive into each other.
That was sick.
It was a fucking speed racer round of double overdrive for each team. Full dead on sprint mid. Like, let's go, bitch. Let's go.
I'm gonna go with the M8 again. Left side, though.
Alright, I'm gonna just kind of sit in middle camp here.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
I switched to my flak jacket class last second. Took it like a champ, too.
Guy's in B. He's in B.
I don't have blast suppressor anymore, so. My stun.
Both inside.
How many shots, dude?
Stay alive. Got him.
That was him. He was weak.
One more.
I'm gonna defuse. He's behind me. Good shit. Oh, you didn't get him. He's still staring there.
I knew I was gonna die to the high caliber one shot head. Right when I slid, I knew it was gonna happen.
Good try though. Doesn't have high caliber.
Using high caliber, wow. Uses grip. I feel bad even dying to grip. God damn it. I do. It's fucking idiots. Who does grip? It has no recoil. Like maybe I could see it on the other one, the other burst.
Does grip maybe counter the flinch a little bit? Like I don't know. Maybe that's the thought process.
Maybe there's a drifter bit about it.
Let's go A. We haven't gone A once. We got the bomb. Like just straight up gone A.
It doesn't benefit my weapon. I was wondering, could you just break every bit of fucking glass over there?
Bomb active.
Oh my god.
Fucking Christ, inside the side. I'm bombing, defusing! Jesus Christ, you looked right at him!
I didn't see him!
You looked right at him!
I did not, let's see. I never saw him.
You looked right at him. Oh my god, you scared the fuck out of me, you blind bastard!
I didn't see him, dude! What do you want from me?
Watch the recording back! Watch it!
I wasn't focused on the bomb, I thought he was still underneath and that's where I was watching.
You stared at his ass, I was like, dude,
bro,
no!
All I know is I died less, bro, so I'm better.
That's true.
Yeah, get back to boot camp, you fucks. Get too old.
Look at your gay ass fucking armor, look at that. I'm so special.
It's sick as fuck,
I'm
jealous.
I'm so special, look at my cool bronze armor. I have Scion and bronze together because half it's rusted green. I didn't keep track of it.
I didn't fucking see it, man. What do you want from me?
Scared the shit out of me.